Okay, it's a video test for ES5 Stage 2 with Quynh. Hello?
Hello.
Can you please introduce yourself?
Yes. My name is Mai. I'm studying in CEC. I'm from ES5D. I'm 12 years old and I'm studying in Quynh Secondary School.
Great. What do you like to do when you have free time?
I like reading books.
What kind of books do you like?
Like detective
books.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Like this. Great. Do you have any pets?
No.
Would you like to have a pet?
Yes.
What kind of animals do you like?
I like dogs or cats. They're very cute.
Yeah. So if you could choose one pet now, what would you choose?
I want to
lose a
cat.
Okay. Do you live in an apartment or a house?
I live in the house.
Can you have pets in your house?
I think no.
Oh, why not?
Because my house is small and I don't have time to really take care of the pets.
Yeah, that can be difficult. All right, when is your birthday, then?
In the 5th of May.
Okay. Did you have a party on your last birthday?
No.
Okay. Did you do... So, what did you do yesterday?
I went to school all the way from the morning in 7 o'clock and maybe 6 o'clock. In the afternoon, I can go home.
Okay. Did you read any books yesterday?
Yes.
Yeah. So you still have free time to read a book. That's good.
Yes.
Nice. All right. Let's begin. So here you have some information about a swimming pool. I'm going to ask you some questions because I don't know about it. Okay?
Yes.
Can you tell me where the swimming pool is?
The swimming pool is in the Offer Sports Center in Northern Road.
Great. Is it open every day?
Yes.
What time is it open?
From Monday to Saturday, it opens at 7:30 a.m. to 8:00 p.m.
Great. How about Sunday?
Sunday, it opens at 8 a.m. and to 6:30 p.m.
Great. Is it free?
No. The tickets for adults is £1.75 and for children under 16 is £70.
Yeah. Do they have swimming lessons for adults?
No, it's only swimming lessons for children.
Great. Can I buy food and drink there?
Yes. And the cafe open every day.
Excellent. Okay, now I know about the club for young people, but you don't, so you're going to ask me questions, alright, then?
Yes. Can I know where is it?
Yes, it is at 29 Milton Street.
Oh, does it open every day?
No, it's open every Friday from 7:30 to 10:30 p.m.
Have I paid the tickets?
You want to know how much the tickets cost?
Yes.
Yes, they are £1 per week.
Can I buy something there?
Well, we have activities, there's games and music and dancing and lots more. Alright?
Thank you very much.
Excellent. Okay, last part, man. We've got 5 different topics to talk about. Can you choose one?
Can I choose music?
Of course. Ask you some questions. What's your favorite kind of music?
I think it's US Lawyer on K-pop.
Who's your favorite singer?
My favorite singer is US UK, I like K-pop.
What if it's K-pop?
For K-pop, I like BTS.
Who's your favorite person in BTS?
He's
why do you like him?
Because he has the main singer voice.
How often do you listen to music?
I listen to music almost every day.
Even at school?
No, I listen to music at home in the evening.
In your bedroom?
When I study, I listen to music.
How do you listen to it? Is it with your phone or? Stereo?
I listen by headphone.
Why do you think people listen to music?
Because music makes them relax. And music is very interesting too.
Yeah. So, but sometimes we don't want to relax, do we? We have to feel more energy.
Yes, maybe.
Do you think listening to music is better than watching TV?
Yes.
Why?
I think watching too much TV is not good for our eyes.
Okay. So why is listening to music better?
Yes, I think.
So, do you think listening to music is healthy?
I think it's healthier than watching TV.
True. Alright, that's great, man. We're all finished, I think.